Another injury for Franklin Perez. The Tigers prospect will miss the next 4 to 6 weeks with tendonitis in his right shoulder. Perez was the key piece in the Justin Verlander trade, but since he's arrived in Detroit's organization, he's been battling through injuries. He missed almost all of last season. He'll be rehabbing in Lakeland.